Hey guys, Street Smart Joker here with yet another haul video, and today the haul video is on graphic novels which I picked up over time. I've not shown this I think at any point of time completely. Unfortunately these are going away from me, somebody has bought it from me and I'm just packing it off. So just thought of showing it to you for a quick glance before I bid farewell to these beauties. The first one is Batgirl. This is the DC Universe series Beyond Burnside. It's a interesting story, although I'm not used to Batgirl a lot, but they have a lot of characters coming in here. I think the Birds of Prey, they come in here, and there is some interesting details which I learned in this book. This one is very interesting. This one is Green Lantern Volume 1, The Rage Planet by Sam Humphries and Robson Rocca. It's mainly around this character. I forgot her name. I think it's Jessica something, right? It has some great story arcs, some great some great artwork, as you can see. And it's basically around on Red Dawn. I keep forgetting this guy's name, but he comes for a fight with these Green Lanterns. As you can see, some beautiful cover art in these pages. And I've never been a big fan of Green Lantern, but of late I have become one, simply because one, the artwork is great. It's a intergalactic event that happens around this, so due to those reasons I've become somewhat of a fan of Green Lantern. Not all Green Lanterns, but at least some of them. So this is another big event happening, Red Dawn. Next one is Wonder Woman, The Truth. This was also an interesting, it had some great artwork in it, as you can see. I forgot the story as such, right, but it had something to do with Cheetah. And Wonder Woman, I think she has a memory loss, so she doesn't remember who she is and what she is doing and stuff like that. I don't remember, but quite an interesting book. Next one is Harley Quinn, Die Laughing, right? This is an all-out Harley Quinn story. It's kind of crazy. Like, Harley Quinn stories are always crazy, and this is yet another one which will blow your mind off, right? So that's Harley Quinn. Next one is, of course, a Deathstroke, a very interesting character, and this one has some of the parts in which he's with his daughter, and I think they even go to Gotham. So there is also Batman featuring in this story arc, I think towards the end of it, which I found it was very interesting, right? So that is Deathstroke, Volume 1. All of these are, by the way guys, DC Rebirth Volume 1, or except I think Wonder Woman, which is Volume 3. Next one is Captain Atom. I picked this up recently somewhere, Volume 2, Genesis. Not a big fan of Captain Atom, and I've not read much of his stuff. But obviously, it's a new character, interesting background. It shows you a wide range of emotion that this character goes through, which is the best part of this. And right, it kind of features a story in which you are faced with a question of what if you have all the power in the world, what can you do then. Another one is by Grant Morrison, of course, Superman New 52. This is Volume 3, At the End of Days. Rags Morales also here, very beautiful cover, as you guys can see, right? So this has I think this is a story around Mr. I keep forgetting the name, how to spell it. There is Vindictivix, right? So this one, all of you would remember the main Mr. Plix. I forgot what kind of name is that. Anyways, so this is character of the fifth dimension. And now Superman has to, fight around it. Quite an interesting story, At the End of Days. Right. The next one I have is Wolverine Civil War, and this I think I've done a review around this book. It has some beautiful artwork. It brings in a host of interesting characters into the mix. So yeah, another very interesting book. So that is Wolverine Civil War. I would want to pick up the Civil War, the main book someday. Maybe I will. But for now, this Wolverine Civil War. Next one is Catwoman. At the this one is Death of Family. It has a very interesting two arc story with Joker, where he tests the patience of the Catwoman in and out. So that way it's good. And then it's all and out a Catwoman book. She meets Batman, goes through a ton of jewelry heists and stuff like that. Anyway, so that's another interesting book. It has some very beautiful covers and very beautiful artwork. It is, I forgot the who it is from. Yeah, the artwork is Rafa Sandoval's art. I am not sure of this artist, but anyways, as you can see in these pages, it's so beautiful. And final one, I've done a review of this book. This is Flash Rebirth Deluxe Edition. Very beautiful hardcover. Right? So you could find the review in my videos of this entire book. Pretty interesting book. Flash storyline is always... they bring in a lot of things into this, including a storm which brings out a lot of speedsters. Right, so quick snapshot. I just didn't want to take much time of all this. So these are the books which I'm just packing it off. Very interesting graphic haul. I will keep putting this up, and some of them I will even run you through the story arcs. So thanks for watching. Keep subscribing and have a nice day. Bye bye.